So the match finished by shutouts. So how was it for your team?
It was quite tough, of course. In the end of the overtime, we were having some good chances, but still it was tight. So and then it was basically up to our more skillful players to get good penalty shots.
Did your team train the shootouts? You did it very good.
Yeah, we had some shootout competition in the camps, so we were a little bit ready. Yeah.
So how was the tournament? Is not finished yet, but how was it for your team? Because maybe in the group you beat the Czech Republic and you wanted more.
Of course, yeah, we wanted more. But now, when we are out of top four, our next target is to be fifth again.
Thanks a lot.